intimidation to a man who will not be intimidated, a man who fears no one, a man who wherever he goes commands respect, earns respect, the U.S. champion, and for the tally, we go to our own statistician, Iron Mike, today.
Well, Tony, it's 94-0 and counting, and this is the third championship matchup this evening on Thunder. U.S. heavyweight title on the line. We still don't know if we're going to get that World's Tag Team title matchup. Have you heard anything from Diamond Dallas Page as far as Lex Luger earlier tonight?
Not at all. Of course, a lot of times when a challenge is made or when a question is posed to a wrestler, we immediately will...
He's here!
Here he is.
He's in the building. He's in the state of Illinois. He's in Peoria. He's on Thunder. United States champion, Goldberg.
Goldberg, almost like he's breathing fire right there. You notice that? The pyro all around him engulfs him. Smoke, and it almost seems that the smoke and flames are just shooting right out of his nostrils.
He's ready. There's no doubt about it.
Well, we've seen Goldberg rack up 94 consecutive victories. But in that list of 94, I don't know that he's faced anyone who's had a manager as well as another wrestler at ringside.
Or as big as Hugh Morris.
True. And if Goldberg is to be successful against Hugh Morris, he's going to need to maintain that focus and concentration on the task at hand.
He's in. You heard the fans screaming, and they are double-teaming Goldberg.
That's the best thing to do, wear him down. And the other man get out, but as long as you can stay in there and beat on him, do it. You don't want a fresh Goldberg.
Is this a handicap match? Oh, great move by Goldberg.
I don't see that it was scheduled as a handicap match, but it certainly evolved into one.
Well, the Barbarian was on the inside, and the referee, Mickey J, letting this go. Holy smokes, how about that?
Look at the way he looks at you.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, he's going to throw Jimmy all the way to Toledo.
Jimmy. It's donated. Oh, my goodness.
Oh.
The triple spear from Goldberg.
The man. The man. Right there. Picks up that 7-10 split real easy.
Barbarian is going to be the
victim number one.
He's going to do another jackhammer.
Look at the eyes on Goldberg. Look at the eyes.
This is 350 pounds of Hugh Morris.
At least.
Oh, what strength!
Like a child, he picks him up.
No problem at all.
None at all. He won't be laughing now, funny man. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Their bodies everywhere. Goldberg dominates once again. And the question is, do you make it 95-0 or... do you make it 96-0, counting the Barbarian?
It don't matter, does it?
Maybe we'll take that to the Library of Congress. Goldberg completely destroys anyone in his path. We have never seen anything like this in all of our years of doing this sport.
And Tony and Mike, before Goldberg came out, when we were in commercial break, everyone here in Peoria was chanting, Goldberg, Goldberg. They were humming it, Goldberg. I've never seen a man like this in my life. Grabs Jimmy Hart off that top turnbuckle. Oh, 103 pounds of Jimmy. Throws him right to the Barbarian and to Hugh Morris. Takes all three out in one move. He's ready to go. He's ready. Picks up the Barbarian, a big, big man. Drops him like he was a child. Then goes after Hugh Morris, a bigger man. Hauls him up there. Takes him exactly where he wants him. And delivers him. Your winner, once again, 94-0, 95-6, it don't matter. United States champion, Goldberg, the man.
Easy to get pumped up when the man's in the house, like Goldberg is.
Did he wrestle, Mike?
Of course he didn't wrestle. He ran through people is what he did.
The man.
He has the last laugh at 95-0.
Yes, he does. And who is he, Brain?
Goldberg.
The man!
Thank you. Back. What will DDP do? Thunder is programmed. TBS is the place. It's our...